In looking at young people involved in the occult, do you see any particular type of dress?
I have personally observed people wearing black fingernails, having their hair painted black, wearing black t-shirts. Sometimes they will tattoo themselves.
Let's